Here's Sider. Larkin. Five on three. Kubalik. Across. Raymond. Scores! Slap that by Ernie in a race.
Look at this.
Suter's got it. Suter in alone. Scores! A shorthanded goal! It's 2-0! Away from the defenseman, Dobson. The puck didn't clear the zone. Now it did. Now a race for it. Kubalik's got it. Perron catching up. Kubalik shooting. Scores!
First up the boards, the Avs can get a 2-on-1 and watch out. McKinnon working it in with Lehkonen. Nathan McKinnon to Lehkonen. He shoots and scores! Artturi Lehkonen! Tapped it away. Up top now, Werenski. Johnny Gaudreau. He's in the slot. Werenski walks in and shoots. Score! It might have been deflected down deep. Peek goes in the circle. Avs forced to turn over. McKinnon finds McCarr. He'll shoot! And a good play by Gavrikov. Backhand flip and a goal! Again, Kale McCarr ahead for Logan O'Connor. He'll twist and turn it off for Taves. Taves deep. Finds McCarr. A dangle move and a shot. Score! Goudreau to the puck. Little headman bump. Steered ahead McKinnon. He's got some room. Tries to give it off. Does shot. Score! Devon Taves in a 2-on-1. And again, too many times this game, the Blue Jackets have given the Avs all kinds of room to walk in. Shot. Score! Alex Newhook, partial redirect, partial little point.
He has two shorthanded goals already. And now Dubois. Shifley, that shot, score! Morrissey from the point, his first of the year.
On a play like that where it doesn't affect the game in any way.
And a shorthanded chance perhaps by Lowry. Adam Lowry, Appleton races up. Lowry shoots and scores!
Really good on the dot. Win the faceoff, and now you spread yourselves out. And anytime you can break that seam through the middle, that is really difficult.
Knocked off the puck and carried away quickly by Cole Perfetti. He has Lowry with him on the left. He goes break wide, break pass. Schmidt shoots and scores.
Scott Wedgwood, today's starter, Louis, you know, very similar career to Jack Campbell's. Ripped wide by Jason Robertson. And now a second chance, the same Campbell rebound, tipped home by Pavelski, off a setup from Hintz.
Through just about half a hockey game here from Rogers Place. The Stars will break it out through center. Gurianov hands it back for Miller, and he scores!
Nugent Hopkins to the point for Barrett. Nugent Hopkins. McDavid. Nugent Hopkins, one-timer, Draisaitl scores!
Dallas steals, goes off of Robertson, grabbed by Pavelski, to the left for Robertson, holds and he shoots, he scores!
Wow!
Robertson, right circle, his shot saved, rebound, he follows up, trying to tuck it in, and they score! Jamie Benn was there for the putback!
Went down to get a piece of that. Evander Kane off to Yessopulajärvi. He'll hit the line, back to Darnell Nurse, step! Top corner!
Control it off the draw. It's Haskin in the top line and Ben, the five-man unit. Haskin in, shot, and pinballs to the right side where Ben scores. Unable to completely get free, it just fizzles away once again.
Well, Lundqvist had it sniffed out.
2-on-1 the other way, it's Ben, he scores!
Last year with San Jose, Stone with a wrist shot, blocked away by Edmondson. Edmondson digs it out, pass didn't click, Hague picks it off, his drive and he scores!
Up for Cole Caulfield, hands it off to Kirby Dach. Dach checks up. Played it across, Caulfield scores!
Carlson wins it back to the corner. Hague one-hands it for Whitecloud. Up ahead of Marchessault. Little feed to Carlson with Smith coming. Carlson into the zone. Carlson off to Smith and he scores!
Kirby Dach has got it. A break for Montreal. It's a 3-on-1. Nick Suzuki to Dach to Suzuki. Scores!
Final 15 seconds of the power play. Theodore straight away. Kessel walks in a couple of steps. Wrist shot, save, rebound, score! Riley Smith! Golden Knights with a power play goal tonight. Their ninth power play goal of the year. They didn't reach that number until game 26 last year. And a shot here is buried in front. Dookie, that tied the game. Carrier trying to get to the puck. Kolasar has it. Not a wall. Walking in and he scores! Their first of the night, three for their last seven over their last three games after a 1-for-24 start to the year. Suzuki scores! Petrangelo out top. Eichel walks in across to Marchessault and he scores! Marchessault rips it home.
As Caden Cooley will bring it back up ice. Cooley hands it across. Slavkovsky scores.
It all started because P.O. Joseph stole the puck at the blue line. Made a great play.
Crosby the touch. Gensel by the captain. He scores! Sidney Crosby!
Sidney Crosby with his 523rd career goal. And how about that answer? Vince Dunn from downtown. Right off the faceoff. Johnny Gaur dances his way through center. Here comes Morgan Geeky. Off the shin guard. They score!
Bang for Crosby, right through and out the other side. Gensel looking for Russ, deflected in, score! We are tied at two, Jake Gensel!
And the Penguins cleaned it up. Oleksiak with a shot off, sticks wide. Geeky gets to it. Now Gord. There's Tanev in front, he scores!
Physical in a matchup with the Maple Leafs on Wednesday. The Senators bring it the other way. Kachuk for Giroux in front! And they score!
See the first unit for the Flyers, D'Angelo, quick shot, deflection, score! That was Allison who got his stick on that. Now he's got the puck with his fast tip, goes back to him. Now McEwen, a shot, hit a body, bounces this way, back to Zach. He'll fire again and score!
You got to be sharp on the bench.
Here's Hagel again, and hold, pass across, and it just didn't connect. There's a drive, they score!
A lot of eyes seeing if he stays on the bench, and he does for now. Meanwhile, power back the other way. A quick shot from Kyrgensen's off the end boards. Back to Kyrgensen, scores!
Kucherov in to help out. Quickly back up to points. Now points straight up the middle. Leaves it for Stamkos. Stamkos into point. Scores!
Crossing the Tampa line. Kyle Oposo on the left side. Curls it down to the corner. Back up top for power. With the shot, scores! Shot goes wide of the goal. Cousins gets tied up with his man who falls down there in the near boards. Here's Tuck. Nice pass. Far side. Skinner scores!
Sent back inside the line. Now here's Kucherov. Kucherov in. Out in front. Hagel! Stopped by Carvey. Rebound. They score! Deep pass. Ludding coming back the other way. Hagel on the back end. Kucherov. Here's a shot. Scores! Now following up points. Got the empty net. Kucherov looks, hangs on, and you can make it six straight games with a goal.
DJ Brody from Marner slots it in behind the net for Clemson. Hasn't had a point in his last five. Kicked it loose. Scores!
He scores!
Here comes Nylander in. Dashing in, cutting in. Nylander in front scores! Austin Matthews from Nylander!
Sonny's first game as a Cap. Point position, Mantha. Slap shot of the way, score! Andre Chirini, the head coach for Arizona, dressing 11 forwards and 7 D. Crazy Carom there! Backhand score! Mantha!
And this is where the Coyotes got to play, right here. Everything's got to get to the net.
Costas pair, loose in front, and scoring is Josh Perron on the rebound. And the Capitals will look to get it out. Costas pair again sending towards the front of the net. Boyd's got it. And now Richie! Is that in? Light went on.
Came on.
Coyotes will look for a clear, and they get it out of the zone back to center. Taken away here. Keller's got it. Keller holding to the front, and a stop, rolling puck, and it's in!
Flipping the puck, and it's blockered away from Ivanicek, picked up by Trevor Lewis, the wraparound attempt. It's in the blue paint, and they score! Nelson Godley on the board!
Hamilton at 10 shots on goal. Did not get rewarded with a point.
Here's a chance in front, and Bastion scores!
Marino, good pass forward. We talked about his stretch pass ability lately. He set up that Jesper Bratt game-winning goal.
Into the doorstep, Fabian Zetterlund puts it in!
Back for Dougie Hamilton again. Michael McLeod's freed up, 2-on-1. McLeod to the front, score!
Tyler Toffoli and Hanifin, 2-on-0. Toffoli takes it, back to Hanifin, feeds Hanifin, made the first save, but Lindholm finally scored! Flinks have the puck off the draw. Long pass to Coleman, he gets it. Zadorov heading to the net, he scores!
So it is Zetterlund, Heischer, Hughes, and Hamilton. Brad has gone off. Dougie Hamilton cross ice. One-timer score!
Tried to take it off his skate. Now he gets the puck in neutral ice and brings it ahead for Vancouver. Pass to McCabe. Cutting him with a wrist shot. He scores! Jordan Gross had some trouble, lost it. Here's Hoagland to stop. Miller scores on the rebound. Pass back to Hughes. Miller again on the left wing. Puts one in front. Kuzmenko scores.
Ekholm saves it to Sissons. Again, Janot is in the box, so Sissons takes his spot on the second power play. Niederreiter for the tip. They score.
Again, as you mentioned, on the plus side of that, this game as well, but it's good for the fans to understand that the wingers, the possession after is how you get the win.
Jordan Gross scores! He put it through the traffic!
That's why you're never out of a hockey game against a team that doesn't defend well.
Ekholm trying to turn the corner. Here comes Niederreiter! Save made, rebound, score!
The Panthers squandered a third period lead, but were able to come back and get the 2 points. There's a high stick. The Panthers going to win the power play. Delay call. Lomberg is in. He scores!
Dowdy corrals. Dowdy plays it off the skate of Mahura. Here's Fiala walking out of the corner. Kupari scores!
Barkov does the work deep in his own zone. Lead pass. Forsling leading a 3-on-2. Verhaeghe on the wing. Verhaeghe puts it in front and it deflects in.
Moore, right place, right time to retrieve the puck. Sauces over a stick. Deneau on the back end. Out wide to Arvidsson. Arvidsson holding, shooting, deflected, and to the goal! Quick. Outlets here to Arvidsson. Arvidsson drops for Moore. On across to Kopitar. Arvidsson scores!
Here comes Sam Reinhart over the blue line. Reinhart holding onto this puck. Looking, great pass, Lustarin, and all alone in front, shoots, and he scores!
And Mark Stahl carries it up ahead, couldn't get it deep, the Kings bank it for Lazat. Lazat on a 2-on-0, save, rebound, score!
It rolls free, and this is Velarde, knocked away by Verhaeghe. Panthers relentless on this puck here. Kachuk with a steal, out in front, it's Verhaeghe, and he scores!
New reverse retros, he's trying to break those in, a lot of padding. But not for a forward. A shot. Score! Gabe Velarde!
His pass knocked down by Zegras. Quickly into the zone, but it ended up going behind Kulikov. Here comes Kevin LeBanc with Meyer. The pass, and it goes in the net!
Recovered by Jones. Nice job there. Keeps it alive. McTavish hands it off. Klingberg in front, and they score! Brett Leason has his first as a Duck. Bought out by the Flyers at the end of last season and immediately signed with San Jose just 48 hours later. Now Zegras finds it open. Comtois, he scores!
Look for support. Low high, chance on net.
One-timer by Meyer! He scores! Here's Hurdle. Loads up. The pass. They score! Luke Cunningham. They cross over at center. Meyer in front, a shot by Hurdle, and he scores!
Final seconds of the penalty expiring. Out of the box comes McTavish. He's got a breakaway. Mason McTavish in. Scores! He'll drive up the boards, draw defenders, and move it down low. Strome trying to force it in front. Reimer does not cover. They score! Adam Henrique found